Hello friends. Welcome to this channel, and today we are going to continue on group chatting app video. Here I change the name of his admin variable to is group joined. Now I create an interface for on-click listener. Here I create the variable of on-click listener, and then use in button click. Now I implement the onClick listener in public room fragment, and then I pass the it in the adapter constructor. In this method of interface, I pass the room model. Now I create the database reference and then implement join room functionality. Now and run the project. Thanks for watching us. Stay tuned, and please like and subscribe to never miss any updates.